in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping on. Look at them always, is a long, long time. But far beyond forever, you'll be mine. I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure. No one else could love you more. This is the love that I give to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day. More than you'll ever know, my arms got to hold you so. My life will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping. Longer than always is a long, long, long time. But far beyond forever, you'll be mine. I know I never lived before.
We want to thank officially our friends who are watching this. For the week we had here in Italy with you, it was an honor and it was a great experience and an opportunity for many people to meet you and listen to you, both at the third convent, the same conference you have in the 13th and also the 14th in Castle. Thank you personally from myself, from our sponsors, the Bad Boys, also Medioevo in Tivoli, and also the cultural associations involved, and the Comune di Roviano that also guested you this wonderful setup, which was yesterday the Castle Grand Calcio. We would like you to just make a final statement regarding your trip here in Italy and your intentions for the future.
Yes, I think this 2012 is coming very soon, just over 2 years. So the message, purification of soul and all these things is very important. I was told by from the Federation of Universe, the 20, that to spread this idea all over the world as soon as possible, because you know, whatever happens, so long as we purified our spiritual condition, there's nothing to worry about. So this is a wonderful opportunity to be invited to Italy, and I could talk to in two speeches I could talk about this. So I am very, very happy to be invited, and I hope we will.
The two speeches were different in two different places, but definitely in their own way. It was very shocking for some Masons what you said. Definitely on Saturday there was some turmoil. It actually functioned very well. In the end, everybody was very happy.
Yeah.
The Grand Master was very happy, and all the brethren. And in the castle yesterday, we had all the various members of basically the main publishing companies that deal with the occult, with esoteric, with ufology, all the various journalists that deal with the subjects on TV, like Pablo Ayo, Adriano Forgione, and everybody really loved it. Your intervention, what you said, so it was, and I think also that yesterday afternoon you also understood how these young people are so eager to know more.
Without my asking if there's any question, they just start question, raising hands and si. Start question. It was good.
It was very good. Definitely. Allora ringraziamo di nuovo la principessa Corna Camaro, ringraziamo i Bad Boys.
Grazie a voi. Grazie della Bad Boys, a Bordeaux. Lì dentro lei vi può spiegare che ci sono le schede e delle maglie della prossima produzione. E la prima è stata studiata appositamente per lei, che era per il Tippet. Questa è una fuori collezione, la prima maglia. Però non avevo vari modelli.
Quanti ce ne
Bad boys. Well, they are actually very good boys, but the group is bad. So it's okay.
Decisi quando vengono calpestate. Calpestati i valori.
When the values of the young people are trod upon, then they might become bad boys. Only if there is no respect from the new world who was there. That's why it's about the cultural identity of the person. So that's why I want to spread the bad boys message and also the concept impossible in Japan.
Thank you.
Thank you for that. Ringraziamo tutti i partecipanti alle nostre conferenze e 2012 oltre il mistero tornerà prossimamente con